Dr. Daniel Chabayinze, the Director of Public Health in the Ministry of Health, this week launched a 2 billion shilling project to fight malaria in Oyam and Kole districts. The Rise Against Malaria project is being implemented by Doctors with Africa QAM in partnership with University of Bari in Italy and African Network for Change, a local NGO. Dr. Chiabayinze says the communities in the two districts will be sensitized on how to ensure they have smart homes so they can manage malaria cases better.
We've been here launching a malaria project for the two districts, Oyam and Kole, with funding from the Italian government corporation to see that they deeply go and engage the community to fight malaria and also teach the community to manage malaria. And the project is a two-year program in collaboration between universities in Italy, government, and the local leadership here in Oyam. And it's been launched, and the two participating district leaders have been here, the DHO, the CAOs, and the LC5 chairman, taking responsibility.
Caroline Agaro, the Oyam District Malaria focal point person, while giving a status report on malaria, said the illness is a big challenge in the two districts. She says in Kole, 47% of malaria cases are in children under the age of 5, and 86% of deaths due to malaria occur for the same bracket. Challenges include stock out of testing kits, mosquito nets, and anti-malarial drugs. There is also late reporting rates and poor community practices of preventative measures.
Leading causes of death for all ages at the national level, malaria ranks number one. And in 2020-2021, last financial year, malaria contributed 10.9%. And then we have the other conditions, pneumonia, other medical conditions, anemia, premature baby, and then other conditions. So we clearly see that malaria is a problem in the country. In terms of death, mortality per 100,000 population, at national level, the total population nationally, we are at 11.6. 100,000 population.
Dr. Paolo Giambelli represented Italian Corporation. He says despite advancements in technology and science, malaria still remains a major killer disease in Laon sub-region.
Despite a lot of technical and scientific progress, many evidence-based strategies, affordable technologies, malaria still represents one of the our main killers. And as we have seen, in Lango districts, mostly, Oyam accounts for an unacceptable high death toll. I wish so a successful project implementation capable to respond to the needs and expectations of the people in Oyam and Kole districts and to contribute to the achievement of the Uganda National Malaria Reduction Strategy.
Don Dante Cararo, the director of QAM, says stopping malaria is possible.
A lot of malaria. But what's possible, putting together the resources, the competence, the commitment to solve totally the problem. In our intention, this project is only the start point to reinforce this kind of approach based on primary care, based on community. Yes. Because I strongly believe that it's possible to cancel, to stop malaria also in Lango region.
Caroline Angolere and Gillian Akulu, the RDCs of Kole and Oyam districts respectively, applauded the Italian government through QAM for their intervention. Report by Hudson Apunyo for the news.